This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. I Do Not Love Thee by Carolyn Elizabeth Sarah Norton. I do not love thee, no, I do not love thee. And yet, when thou art absent, I am sad, and envy even the bright blue sky above thee, whose quiet stars may see thee and be glad. I do not love thee, yet I know not why. Whatever thou dost seems still well done to me, and often in my solitude I sigh that those I do love are not more like thee. I do not love thee, yet when thou art gone, I hate the sound, though those who speak be dear, which breaks the lingering echo of the tone thy voice of music leaves upon my ear. I do not love thee, yet thy speaking eyes, with their deep, bright, and most expressive blue, between me and the midnight heaven arise, oftener than any eyes I ever knew. I know I do not love thee, yet, alas, others will scarcely trust my candid heart, and oft I catch them smiling as they pass, because they see me gazing where thou art. End of recording.